Hey!
Friends here any longer?
Oh, come on!
We got food or water? Bro, you got a serious problem. See, I didn't notice that at first, but you got a problem.
We haven't got food, water, a cell phone. We haven't got anything.
We don't have anything.
I got a cell phone, dog.
What? Give us a cell phone.
I don't have any bars.
Oh, for God's sake.
True. You're a rapper. You have no bars with all the music you have?
I got change for bars.
Listen.
Do you know what? I'm scared. I'm losing my 48-7 television European title. I'm scared of blonde hair, and I'm also scared of Hornswoggle.
I'm not Hornswoggle!
Chapter 1. Always be alert.
Randy Orton, that is the worst Drew Gulak design I ever seen.
Uh-oh.
What?
What the hell?
It's
truth! The 24-7 champion, hiding out. He's been hiding under the ring all night.
WWE Universe enjoying Monday Night Raw here tonight.
Back it up. They got Charlie Chaplin in the crowd. What's going on?
Okay, can we not act like that's not our truth to Carmella?
Have you seen our truth?
Truth!
You can tell?
Everyone is looking for you.
Tell me about it. I've had people chasing me 24 hours. Luckily, I ain't got but 7 more to go.
What?
As if it's obvious, 24/7 more to go. And I will become your new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Guys, I'm confused.
Am I missing something, King?
You're not even in the tournament.
What'd you say?
The tournament's been going on for 2 weeks now, and you've never been in it.
You need to check the affidavit or something. They told me, ain't this something? You know, hey, University of Tennessee, this on me, this one is on me. Gentlemen, my bad. I'd like to wish you good luck. I'm not wishing y'all good luck. It's been run, truth, run, ever since I won this European Championship. I'm talking about, I got people.
My man, R-Trizzle.
New Orleans, what's up? I'm gonna tell you what's up. You see, at WrestleMania, I conquered my fear in ladders. This Sunday,
what are you doing out here?
I'm talking about what the truth is gonna do in Money in the Bank this Sunday.
You're not even in the match.
I'm not. You sure?
Yeah, I'm positive.
This was on me. This is on me. Kane, my bad. New Orleans, I'm sorry. Y'all be good.
And a cheap blonde wig like this is not gonna save you.
This wig cost me $12, cheap.
He defended 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Run, Mella!
And here comes part of the women's locker room.
And come hide at the commentary desk for that.
I don't know why.
Wait a minute. No.
I think our truth thinks this is a ladder match for the championship.
That's one of y'all need to step aside. Step aside. If anybody gonna answer Alberto Del Rio U.S. Open Challenge, it's gonna be me, the truth.
Wow.
What is he
Truth. There is no U.S. Open Challenge.
My bad.
Oh my goodness.
What was y'all out here talking about?
The Royal Rumble match?
How can I get in that? Okay. Is there an entry fee? Because the way my account is set up, I have to check
no,
in.
No. There is no entry fee. No!
Who's your friend,
Hey, be my dog, Marshmallow.
Hey, Nikki Bella. He hot fish grease.
I was just asking Marshmallow. So, are your parents musical Marshmallow? Huh. And how does Mama and Papa Marshmallow make baby Marshmallow? Carmelo, we got Okie Doke by Marshmallow. The bigger they come, the harder they fall. You may be a big man, but I know you will go flying over that top rope, Paul Heyman.
Paul Heyman? What the?
I'm not in the Royal Rumble match. You step into the Royal Rumble match, you're going face to face with Brock Lesnar!
My bad. For the first time ever, the 24/7, 48/7, 7-Eleven, I-95 South, and Kentucky European TV Champion is officially undeclaring the Royal Rumble match. You know what? I'm not in the Royal Rumble. I don't want Brock to take me to Sioux Falls City. And now I'm supposed to climb a ladder and grab a briefcase? How am I supposed to climb a ladder and grab a briefcase when I got acrophobia, y'all?
What?
Acrophobia.
That's fear of spiders.
But I tell you what, the conspiracy knows that I'm afraid of heights.
Oh, that phobia.
But there better not be not one spider on this ladder.
I told you.
It's arachnophobia.
There better not be no spiders in this ring this Sunday, because I'm afraid of them too.
Arachnophobia.
You see? That briefcase right there, if I open it up and if I see a spider, the grits gonna hit the pan.
What? The grits?
That briefcase gonna get